Meg is doing bad in school and doesn't have any friends. Her dad is missing, and she is worried he won't come back. Then she meets Mrs. Watsit during the storm. Mrs. Watsit, Mrs. Who, and Mrs. Witch take Charles, Meg, and Calvin into space to find Meg's father. They go to different dimensions and see many strange creatures in space. Then, out of nowhere, Meg sees the scary dark cloud. To find out what happens next, read A Wrinkle in Time by Madeline L. Engel. Thank you.